Prague, perhaps the most beautiful city in the world, is situated in the heart of Europe. Prague has not only experienced a renaissance, blending the historic with modern, it has a robust spectrum of cultural, historic, culinary, and nightlife activities. The Czech Inn, a hostel located in Vinohrady, Prague 2, is among the best places to stay during your visit. Situated in a 19th century historic building on Francouzska Street, the Czech Inn is leading the trend of renovating grand old buildings in high quality, modern style. This designer hostel trend is greatly changing the face of the hostel industry.
My name is Zhenya, and I'm visiting from Moscow. This is my first time in Prague, and I have already fallen in love with it. I'm very eager to explore the city, and I'm very, very happy with my accommodation at the Czech Inn. My room is fantastic, and the view from the windows are just spectacular.
Most staff members speak English and are helpful in directing you to activities throughout the city. Once you check in, proceed past the popular Kavarna to a large modern elevator with keyed access for safety. Rooms are easy to find with good signage throughout the building in Czech and English. Your key card also opens the door to your room. There are room options starting at 20 euros per night. You have a variety of room styles to choose from. Options range from 4, 6, 8, and 12 bed shared rooms to apartments that feature a kitchen and dining area, as well as two suites. For added safety, slide-out lockers are under each bed. You can bring your own lock or purchase one at the desk. Your baggage fits neatly into the locker and helps keep these well-maintained rooms tidy. Most rooms feature a sink and plenty of plugs for charging your computer and cell phone. When you're ready for a shower, head down the hall where you will find shared facilities. The showers use water-saving technology that produces instant hot water in a rain shower burst.
Breakfast is just a bargain. You can get a wide selection of different breads, yogurts, cereals, juices, fruits, and what they call an endless pot of coffee. This is what I start my day with before I go and explore the city. And during the day and evening, you can order from their short menu, which includes a huge variety of Czech beers.
To get to the check-in, you can order a driver to meet you at the airport, or take the Green Line Metro, then transfer to the tram. From the main train station, transfer from the Red Line at Museum to the Green Line. Go one stop. Exit at the stop at Náměstí Míru. As you exit the metro, you will see this beautiful cathedral. Take the number 4, 22, or 23 tram that runs along Francouzska Street. As you head down the hill a few short blocks away, look for the Czech Inn on your right and get off at the Krymska Square stop. Walk back a half block to the entrance of the hostel. When you're ready to explore the city, check out the information center near the elevator or the bulletin board that lists nightlife, movies, and other fun activities. No matter what time of year you visit, the Czech Inn is the best place in the city to stay. Check out their website at www.checkin.com.